Alright, quick tip, when you're using the seated dip machine, you want to mimic the form you'd use for your normal dips, so that means stay within your active range of motion, don't lift the handles up too high where your shoulders start to roll forward, but also don't cut the range of motion short by not going high enough. Just try and find that sweet spot to go as high as you comfortably can while keeping your shoulders in a neutral position.